Hi, everybody. This is Mike Overwatch Lyot, and we're going to do the Target Escort mission here. Now, I did fast forward it just slightly because I wanted to try and get as many people out of sickbay and out of fatigue as humanly possible. So today we got mostly some good people here and all that kind of stuff. And Wing Justice is also now joining us, and some newer people, but we still have a lot of veterans here and enough people to do another mission, so let's go. XCOM! Oh. Okay, I'm done.
Touching down.
We're heading into China for the next operation.
I was holding my nose, by the way, if you're wondering. This is my real voice, actually. What you hear is me putting it through thousands of filters and things like that to make me sound decent.
The council believes Dr. Marizuki's research to be extremely valuable.
Fuck the council.
Requesting we escort him safely to the evac point.
Fuck the evac point.
Be in position to make the pickup at the other end of the facility. Objective updated.
So we have a couple of options here. I know this mission, so we're supposed to bring him over here. Now, the previous strategies I've done when it comes to this mission is I brought him outside and around here, and there's like a stairwell here. And you can also breach this door, breach this wall to basically get a hole in here to bring everybody in there. But really, let's just skip the middleman and just fucking just go straight in here is what I figure. Worst case scenario, if I really need to get out, I could breach a hole in here. But then again, there's no cover out here at all. And over here, you can't really see it, but there's another building here. So, usually what I do when I'm on this map, actually, is I tried a whole bunch of strategies, most of them fail.
My efforts here have been focused on studying the alien flight paths, in the hopes of determining exactly where it is they came from.
But, my whole problem with this map is just, like, as I said, it's we start inside here and we gotta get out there. So the ideal is we want to stay on the outside as much as humanly possible. And as I said, every time I go on this side, there's like no cover here. So if you meet anything out here, it's actually better to be inside here than it is to be on the outside here. We definitely do not want to go in the middle because that's triggering like everything. Like this is hell right here. Like it's good if we stay around the side and go around.
And plus, reports of alien activity near your location. Be ready for hostile forces coming your way.
Fortunately, I failed to move somebody over, so. Oh, there's also mutons on this map, so there's that. Yeah, there you go. That's gonna be the biggest problem right there. This would be my engineer, anyways.
From what I've observed so far, it's clear the aliens have developed a propulsion system that allows for faster than light travel.
Okay.
I
wouldn't think that would be the case, but you're the boss. I love mutants so much. Alright, let's get it. Someone bridge and clear. Going ready. Enter to go.
I find myself wondering how far these creatures have traveled to undertake this invasion. The resources involved are staggering.
Medic will go first. Alright, it's clear. We're just gonna go completely on the outside here, but I need to still bring some people in. Sniper shouldn't have to move in.
Okay.
The Rocketeer over there.
Aye, Commander.
Here's my. Oh yeah, we got laser strike rifle on the sniper simply because I don't have good weapons.
On my way.
Like at all. I'm really upset. Alright, he can go over here now.
Strike one. You've got a wave of X-rays closing on your location. Eyes up.
Oh, we got some company here. Yeah, so that's the problem is out there. All right, I think this is my engineer, right? Yeah. Okay, we're gonna have to get our
Roger, tracking.
This guy out here, and then my this guy over here. I'm not sure what to do with the other guy here, but I think ideally we're just gonna kind of let them walk into our Overwatch here. I don't have many other ideas here, I won't lie.
I feel, Commander. Got it covered.
I mean, we got full cover here, so there's that. Oh, we'll be able to see them through that window. Although, I think it would be a flank if they would be able to shoot in here, so. Alright. Fuck it, let's just open it and do it. Good morning! Open. There we go. V doesn't work. Mutons!
Contact.
Mutons again. Fuck that. Then there's the thin man back there. Alright. Yeah, this hallway is not good. So if all they have to do is kind of go against that wall there, and then we're fucked, so. Glad we missed. Alright. We got a shot with our laser strike rifle, but not really. You know what, we can't be here, because they're gonna be able to shoot us from in here. Fuck. Go inside there.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Yeah, Rocketeer can't stay here either. It's this doorway that really fucks me.
I'm rolling.
Oh, great. You can still be seen over here. All right. That's how this works. Uh-oh. Oh, well, he's just over here, so it's okay. Alright. And another thin man. Alright, here's my plan. I want to move this guy over here, and he can shoot down there. Unfortunately, that would mean triggering that guy's Overwatch, but we can actually do that in a safer way. Which is gonna seemingly partially destroy a lot of that cover. And there we go, again with the Tourmaline suit not doing really what it's supposed to, but that only counts for the first Overwatch, by the way, I should mention. A little bit delayed reaction there. Alright, go back here. I mean, what matters is we stopped it, and now we can go over here. Wow, you can see a lot of people.
Heading to that location.
Kinda need to get rid of him. We can start taking shots with this guy. Darwal.
Jumping aim. Hostiles pacified.
Yeah, I was trying to think maybe I should have pulled back into this room.
I'm on it.
Let's have a look. Oh, we don't have the best rockets to go around. But we can certainly blow the fuck up out of this car.
Pleasure.
And engineer can kind of just go over here, I guess. I don't think we can actually lob any grenades anywhere. No. We got two Overwatches. I'm gonna pull back next round definitely here. Oh no, he's gonna run away. Yeah, we unfortunately couldn't bring any mech troopers with us for this, but that's okay. And now he's behind full cover there. Actually, we may not need to pull back. Okay. He's over there. Nice. Well, that's the good thing about the Overwatches, I suppose. Okay, one of them's over here. So, what I'm thinking is that we blow up the crates with our grenader. Him, I'll have to deal with separately somehow. Alright. Now, for this issue right here, I can guarantee I'm gonna go trigger his Overwatch. Or not. Okay. We could do that too. Well, I think we're good with the Rocketeer at this point. The Rocketeer can just kind of come back. I'm worried about them flanking over here. Alright, so where is our grenader? This could be a bit of a problem because it's kind of getting a little bit close to my person there. I want to blow up a bit of this wall here too. There you go, that should do it. That does kind of leave him exposed though, I'm not gonna lie, but I'll deal with one thing at a time. He's definitely gonna have to overwatch. Let's have a look. So he's behind here right now. Could just grenade him. Doing a little bit of damage to him would prevent him from getting my medic anymore.
Heading out.
And we can just heal this guy. Or no, he's gonna overwatch, because that's right, we didn't trigger it. Oh, that's not good. Because the scout didn't trigger, but he certainly can. Let's get ourselves first. He's got a lot of defense here. I am really worried about that window, though. Shame my sniper and stuff are not in a good position to actually help out here. Oh, that would be the one that I think that was hiding there. Or somebody else. No, someone completely different. And now he's gone. Sounds an awful lot like a U-turn. Oh, there he is. Way back there. Alright. My scout absorbed probably a little bit more damage than I probably would have liked him to. But he's okay.
Come on, you'll be back in the fight ASAP.
I think I need to get my sniper up there to actually do some good.
Off them big. Rock and roll. On the move.
Yeah, if you're over there, can you see it? Can you get a shot? No, you can't. Well, that makes you kind of useless. Question is what to do with this guy. I don't know if there's anything we can really do. Well, you can shoot him. Oh, it works for me. Where's my medic? Now, hopefully this wasn't my... Oh, well, actually my medic can't shoot even. Oh, that guy has like a 60% chance to crit. Oh, but you fucking missed. God damn it.
I'm on it, Commander.
Nope, can't get a shot. And that guy probably should have reloaded, but that's okay. Okay, so he can shoot my guy. I can't shoot him, though. Or no, someone else is shooting me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's that glitch where I can't see who's shooting me. There's a floater there somewhere. Alright, now we're definitely pulling back now.
Heading to that location. Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Just fuck that. That's really annoying how I can't see that. Let's go back inside. And this person got hit again. Oh, there he is. See what I mean? Like, you see him for a second, but nobody else can see him for whatever reason. And you apparently never had cover here.
I'm on it, Commander. Moving to Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Once again, Sniper doesn't have a shot. That's how this one. I'm seriously sick of this. Whenever this happens. Okay, I'm a little bit sour right now because this is happening to me again. I can't see him, so we gotta just like run the fuck back here. Actually, this guy should be over here, but he's not, but whatever. Now we need some healing. Oh, we only have one medkit left. Wow, I'd rather give it to this guy.
Heading to that location. Don't move. You'll be fine. Moving out. I'm on it.
Bien. Then you happy.
I guess we're gonna just kind of go over here and watch the doorway. Alright, well, let's make them come out and get us. Oh, thin man right there.
Cover my flank.
I can see that one. Might as well shoot him. I guess Rocketeer will kind of just head back here.
On my way. Roger that. Scanning.
And no more medkits left, so we gotta just deal with whatever we get.
Come get some. That's affirmative. I feel, Commander.
So now they have to come in for me. All I know is I'm not going out there.
What the hell was that?
And Gunner's got that.
Planted him.
Roger. I'm on my eyes on.
Affirmative. I'm on. Gotta go.
Ojo mi soy, comandante.
And here's another one. This is probably one of the ones that was completely invisible to me. Oh my god! And a lot of these people are Overwatch specialized. The fact he got through our lines here is you should all be ashamed. Where's our rookie? Rookie gets this one. Like, he didn't even have, like, lightning reflexes. Everybody just sucks. Man, these guys. It's not like we're losing meld right now by doing this. Just go overwatch everyone. Alright, we're gonna actually mix it up a little bit now. We're gonna move the sniper over here. And I'll move my gunner there too. They're my two highest damage people. Stepping off. Moving. So I figured that will be the best idea. I got my eyes on. Can't really blame me for doing this strategy because it's very effective, but it's still kind of like, I don't know. Alright, well, they're probably over here somewhere. Probably considering to come in. But let's go open this door. And we got double tap with this guy too. Probably should have brought the Rocketeer here. My Rocketeer. Maybe we should just go here and fucking lob a grenade at them. Need my Rocketeer though. Time to motor. And Medic can probably just chuck his little smoke grenades in. Give them both the best cover they can ask for.
Good to go. Got it covered. Rat-tack
bang. Let's see how this plays out. Oh, there we go. He's got a. Okay, he had a shot there. That's nice.
He's down.
Oh, we can kind of shoot out there, but at the same time, we can't. I can just leave it up to them. Where's my, I would like him to shoot this person, and then possibly I'll bring out the Rocketeer to kill their cover. Let's give that a shot. Oh, she's gonna die in one hit if she gets shot, but it's very unlikely. Alright, where's my Rocketeer? There's a lot of variation in that rocket, but... Alright, we got one of them at least. I would like to get the other one. Just his cover over there. Except, she can't get out there anymore. Unless she's able to throw from here. Nope. You got a better shot on that one. Although I probably should have suppressed the last one there, now that I think about it. And my sniper panics. Alright, let's have a look. I'm gonna get him some smoke here. Just because he has an aim bonus, actually. I was hoping that rocket would be slightly more effective, but it's not.
Reloaded. I'm on it. 10-4.
Well, not much else to do here, but just let him kind of go into Overwatch, I suppose.
Okay.
A lot of people with missing HP right now, not gonna lie about it. Where's the scout? Kind of worried because there are some. There's apparently some other guys around there too. Actually, he's the closest one. I don't know what happened to Thin Men now. Oh, there he is. That doesn't look like falling back to me. Oh, there's the Thin Man. Oh, we got him at least. So there's one piece of good news, I suppose. Well, okay, we're gonna do one shot with him here. It's gonna give him holo targeting. It's gonna give my sniper possibly a chance to headshot him. Go ahead and intimidate. My sniper don't care. Think any of my soldiers want to live under my command? They're all as miserable as I am. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get out there and lob a grenade at his ass. I'm not gonna do something crazy like capture them, even though I bought all the stuff for capturing along. I wouldn't mind a Thin Man though. Alright, let's get ready to go. I think we're now good to go. There is still one Muton around. Guess we can start bringing this guy up. You're not missing HP. You should probably go out there with them. Don't know where to bring you, though.
Double time.
Probably out there.
Got it covered.
I'm on it.
I'm on it. Run. I've got my
eyes. Stay alert, Strike One. You've got hostile forces about to hit your position.
He's over there somewhere. Ah, yeah, so he is. an hour and a half to miss. Oh, he picked a definite good place. And that guy should be totally dead. Reaction shots. I think we got some reloads to do now too. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Let's bring this guy back here. And we're gonna start to move everybody. We're gonna still put some people on Overwatch here. Mutant should come after us and just run into our Overwatch here. I'm also gonna keep the medic beside him. Maybe it'll be a more inviting target if it comes down to it. Alright. Wait, where'd you go? Oh fuck, you went in there. God damn it. The game is really bad at handling the positioning of up and down. Oh man. I'll just bring the medic up and hope he doesn't kill him. God damn it, I hate it when it does that.
We're receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area. Enemy forces are likely closing on your location.
Oh! The scout got him. Holy shit. That never happens. Alright, now can you go over there? Thanks. I won't lie, I've had better missions. There we go. Oh, there you go. At least I overwatched my sniper and I got him like that. Alright, that went pretty well. And let's just bring our scout up here. Yeah, I think we're good now. There's still some kind of mutant on the map, though. So, we can likely just kind of move, get him in like two moves. The last one's probably just waiting over there somewhere. Yeah, it's the same place. If I make you go down here, which is probably not my best idea. Okay, you can almost make it there. And I'll move, don't worry, I'll be moving the scout first. Let's have a look. Yeah, I think he'll be fine.
Thank you for coming to my aid. I only hope my data is beneficial to the cause.
VIP is safe and on board.
Well done. Now you just need to eliminate any remaining hostiles. New objective received.
So they're still the closest ones to whoever it is. Oh, this is for my scout to find out. He's like in there.
Moving.
A lot of people gonna be sick in Medbay for a while. Probably should bring my scout to see him. He's still like up there. Oh, it is the, he is the one. Not, to be honest, not one of my favorite missions here. Oh, it's an entire pod. Well. Let's kind of fire the rocket at them. Oh, you can't shoot him. And we had a even possibly a crit on him as well. We're gonna try and crit that one. Nope. Guess we just gotta move up and go help him out. Not much here in with respect to angles of attack. Nope. Gunner can't overwatch. Oh, it's a grenade. But we have reaction shots. Missed. Where are you planning on grenading? Oh, just okay. That's probably for the best, to be honest. Because my gunner and my sniper aren't exactly well. Mostly, my gunner isn't in the strongest shape right now. No dice.
Damn it! Enemy is still alive. Field, Commander. Okay.
Oh, wait. Overwatch us? Oh, over there.
Whoa.
That's a bit further away than I thought. Okay. Sniper can still get the one in the back there, which is really nice, actually. Well, we have one of those nice grenades here, so might as well just use one of them right now. It's what I bring them for. Don't use them enough. Rolling. 54, or we can try and get set up a flank. I'll see. Maybe the gunner will get him. Ah, gunner got him.
X-ray neutralized. Executed to the numbers, strike one.
Yeah, that was actually really bad. I was a little bit too aggressive there in the beginning. I managed to pull back before it got bad, especially with the guy I couldn't see at all. And then, yeah, mistakes were made. Too many risks. I also went and ran the guy in there, but at that point the mission was just going so horribly I didn't want to really escort him. I had most of them down. That's kind of why I decided to do that. But how many people are out? So Darwal is down for 18 days. The scout was one of the new scouts, so that doesn't matter. And oh yeah, most of the other people actually only took regular damage. So that's actually our losses there, believe it or not, are not as bad as you would think. Because we still have a lot of our core people, a fuck ton of Rocketeers, ironically. And then the rest of the people are just kind of like down and out for just a little bit. But I'm probably going to bring out, I don't know, maybe we'll wait this out. Let's see who we get if we wait 7 hours. Mongo Bongo returned. And so we got, yeah. And anyone else? 3 hours for the infantry? Yeah, sure. We'll try that one too. That's it. That's, I think that's, or Bob is someone else, I think. Yeah, that is someone else. Oh, we have another guy here. It's a small fighter. What the hell? Do you want to sell these fragments? Not now.
Enemy is padlocked. Approaching target now.
They're all over us!
No joy here.
Contact detected.
Well, the only thing we have now are stingray missiles.
We have eyes on the bandit.
I mean, we didn't even get to shoot off anything because the guy's weapons are really good. Abort. Oh, okay, he's got free reign now. Do we have our infantry's back? Okay, so we can do the mission with that. And probably have one of our satellites rip to that thing, because we don't have any other guys here. How much money do I have? Maybe I ought to order some more aircraft interceptors. Like a 140 each. 280 for both. I don't know, what are we planning on getting next month? This is 23rd right now.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
I mean, I can't really think of anything right now that requires a lot of money. Well, I guess there's like things like the, well, there's restorative mist, which is something for the mechs to heal nearby allies. But I don't know about that. I think I would rather have punching and other shit like that. Oh well. I don't know. Yeah, let's hope we don't ever have another mission like that one. That one was really fucking bad. Just the whole situation, I don't know. The approach, I guess, was bad, but every time I go on the other side, it was just through the stairs. It's like, oh, even worse. But yeah, I don't know. I can't say much, can I? But yeah, we'll do next time, we'll do the covert data recovery. So remember, we'll be watching.